superheroes in Cleveland. No, they all moved to New York. They live in brownstone apartments, secret fortresses in Central Park. No supervillains in Cleveland. Guess there's not much to destroy. And if they want apocalypse, they go up to Detroit. New York City's got a lot to give. Poorly written sidekicks make it big. No superheroes in Cleveland. Now they all live in LA, making those motion pictures where they always save the day. No heroes left in Cleveland, saying up above.